Okay. So, greatest of delicacies and sponsor. I don't know how bad the tangle is, but. But we have a delicacies and sponsor, and it is like, got all excited a little for a little while ago, because I just had to calm myself down a little bit. Because I just found out that, a wrestler that I met a few years ago, that was a WWE legend, Kimberly Jim, was going to go into, will be inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. And I got the chance to meet him a few years back. I had a two-part video of meeting him. Not about the video, but really the two-part video. I don't know what to tell down below you guys, but I have that chance to meet him. Anyways, I got this to meet him. I performed with brothers. I got his pixel, and then I got his autograph on which he spelled my name wrong, because the spelling is a common, but it's not necessarily. But I have an uncommon name with a common spelling. That's how I have to describe the way my name is spelled. It's like between them, but it's like, he has the most common spelling, and I was like, even though me and my brother had to somehow spell my name, he still spelled my name wrong. But I got all happy and excited that I met somebody that then to be used online. He bumped and stuff, and then he's going into Hall of Fame, because I was looking out, and I got done. I went on my phone a second later, I saw a notification from WWE. I'm hoping that it's not, that's real. That's a Kim Young, and then he's now, and he still looks good for his, he looks good for his age. That long. I had a kiss to meet him. I was like, yeah, it would come. I was like, you have to take a picture with Kimberly Jim. I was like, you would not get a picture with Kimberly Jim. You know, draw it back and whatnot. And I had all about you. I was back on that. He spelled my name wrong, but it's cool. It's cool. Like I said, I was kind of giddy though that, I got to mess up with that was going to be a feature Hall of Fame, because I didn't realize the only people in the Hall of Fame, and if you were in the Hall of Fame, so that's kind of cool that I met somebody before they made it to the Hall of Fame. I feel like deserves to be a Hall of Fame. Not coming out of your side, I'm not going to sign up, it's later video. You can, it's like 40 minutes ago, he built in announced for the WWE Hall of Fame. I had to look it up, because I was like, I don't know if he was here, so he's a punk, hey? It's Kimberly Jim. He was a good wrestler this day. He could post a wrestler if he wanted to. I was very, very blessed to meet him. And that's the way that I have a couple at least so they're still getting me more, I guess they're seeing more vessels, but I'm just pretty supposed to be quick and so that's not gonna be like that because I kind of talked fast. I'm sorry that I talked fast. I still a little bit excited that he's good in the Hall of Fame. So, like this, now the picture I took with him and this picture I won't even say was even more because he's going in the Hall of Fame. It's not every day he's out and meet people that was officially going to be in the Hall of Fame. So I will hopefully I'll see you guys in my next video. My stomach's kind of hanging up a little bit. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side.